Welcome to Sacramento Real Estate Voice. Hop on in and put your seatbelt on. I'm in Elk Grove right now in the Laguna area and getting ready to show a home buyer and his expectant wife a house that is a short sale house for sale in Elk Grove. And luckily, today was a beautiful, wonderful day for one of my other home buyers who qualified for both the state and the federal tax credit. And I wanted, this is my Sacramento real estate tip for all of you who were lucky enough to take part of getting both the state and the federal tax credit. And it's also for those of you who may be approaching getting just the state tax credit, the $10,000 tax credit over 3 years. There are some definite rules about this. There are forms to fill out, applications to be made. There's only so much money to go around. When that money is gone, it's first come, first served, and when it's gone, it's gone. So don't expect that this money is going to last for the remainder of 2010, folks, because this is for new homes with new home builders, and it's also for the home buyers. So you're competing against, you know, trying to get some of this money. There's money set aside for each one. However, when that money ends, when it's used up through the application process, it's gone. So don't wait until you want to file your taxes next year in order to take care of this home buyer tax credit, because you will you'll find that there won't be any money left. So it is, remember, first come, first served. When the money's gone, it's gone. So that's my real estate tip for all of you Sacramento home buyers out there. And it's great weather, good time to be looking at homes for sale. Have a great weekend and stay safe. Bye-bye.